our resting place, A S M R. How are you? It's good to see you on this wonderful sunny day. I've attempted, I've risked recording during the day, so I'm hoping that I can find a window of opportunity to check in with you to see how it's going, because I've missed you, and I hope that you're keeping as well as can be. I hope that you're able to take some time out to be out in the sunshine, or at least do something nice for yourself, because it's so, so important that you do. And it's been wonderful just being out in nature again. However, it was incredibly busy, like people everywhere, but that's cool. Like, it was good vibes. I don't know, do you ever get it when you're walking by people and you feel obligated to say hello? I do. I don't know why. I think I always saw my grandfather doing it, so I thought I should always do it. Anyway, it was good. Got to explore, got to see some waterfalls, got to see the mountains. It was wonderful. I had good company for a little bit. You know, it was a real nice change. And it was almost like the summer is almost here. So swimming will be on, ASMR swimming. I'll get the GoPro, I'll take you swimming to the beach with me, and I'll play some whispered narrative over it or something there afterwards. That'll be a lot of fun. Maybe we could, I don't know, see the mackerel or something, see the conger eels or something, I don't know. But that would be good. I did a little bit of shopping as well during peak time busyness. Oh, I get so lightheaded in the stores, you know. I really struggle to really cope with like queuing and busy atmospheres like that, and the lights make me so disorientated and give me vertigo in certain stores. I don't know, do you ever get that? I prefer to shop at like 10 o'clock at night in the superstores when it's quietest. However, you miss out on the best deals that way as well, so you win some, you lose some. But I've been buying a lot of those watermelon lollies recently. Do you know which ones I mean? That they slice the watermelon into these convenient ice lolly styled pieces for yourself. They're like 50p or something like that. And I just like the convenience of them, so I'm always purchasing them, and just they're gone in moments, but they're so delicious and so I don't know, they make me feel great having them. And then I followed it up with a drive through, which isn't necessarily a good thing at all, but yeah, whatever. I think we're going to finish up the night with some pizza as well. Maybe some Domino's or something, I don't know. I don't think Domino's do like vegan options for people, do they? I might just go for the Texas barbecue then. But yeah, it's been busy, it's been cool. How have you been? Have you been okay? Just wanted to check in really as always and see how you're doing and share some more positive news. Would you guys be interested in joining me in a vlog style video where I'll film it and then do a narrative whisper afterwards? Because I was thinking about doing that. I should stop poking my nose on camera. Let me know if that's something that might interest you. there's a lot of things going on, and I'd like to take you along with me. So if that's something that might appeal, you know, just let me know. All the ships are in today. They're all docked up, so we should have tourists coming in again, which is cool. I need to stop doing that. And I get to see all the natural beauty that we have around here as well, which is brilliant. I'm going to have some holidays very soon, so I'll be able to attend to mundane things like paperwork and to get budgeting on certain things. Do you know what I mean? Where you have to set aside some time to be able to do such things. Yeah. And sometimes it can take months to get to that point because you're so overwhelmed with getting through the day, you know. At least for me, anyway. There's been a bunch of great ASMR artists that I've been checking out. Also, Zeitgeist as well has released a brand new video, which is fantastic. And Ghetto ASMR, as always, puts me straight to sleep with his beatboxing in particular, and his hand sounds fantastic. Great work. Absolutely fantastic. These people deserve all the subscribers that they can get because they make fantastic content. Can you hear the seagulls? It's like, it's coming up to like 7 o'clock at night here, and the sun is still shining, which is great, which means we might go into some more companionship conversation style videos again with the summertime, if it's not too windy or something as well. God, I can't wait for summertime. Renewed sense of energy, you know, with the cold and dreary months pass by. So good. Have you got any plans for the summertime? Or are you literally just trying to get through day by day, moment by moment? I'm kind of curious to know. Risking it to film at this time, so any background noise from seagulls, etc., please excuse for this more vlog style video, I guess. I'm quite enjoying this format at the moment. I still have the green screen set up in the following room, and still have the black canvas and stuff, but I'm quite enjoying this more informal style conversation that might help you drift off. Some soft-spoken tingly words and binaural whispers, of course. Yeah. So yeah. In terms of budgeting, I've been fighting the urge to go on Amazon so bad. Really gore knuckle down currently, and just see the next few months through. I want to purchase a new vehicle soon. I'd love to purchase like a camper van or something like that that was in decent nick, so that I could start had a few years worth of use out of it before I needed repairs. But those go for a ridiculous price. But yeah, I'm on the lookout for a new vehicle, probably something utilitarian, something quite modest, you know, probably Ford or something like that, wherever I can get parts cheapest delivered in the UK. I watched this YouTube channel where this guy converted old styrene boards into like emergency shelters, and it was so cool. And he turned it into a camper on the back of his bike, which was fantastic. Anyway, guys, I'm not going to ramble on too long. I think this discount some background noise from the surrounding areas. So I'm going to bring this video to an end, only to say thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope you have a great evening. See you soon.